Pencak Silat is the formal fighting art of Indonesia. It is spread across 13,000 islands with over 800 schools. Pencak Silat is the compound name derived from two terms used in different regions of Indonesia. Although the origins of Pencak Silat are difficult to track because of limited written documentation, Pencak Silat was used as early as the 7th century in the kingdom of Sriwijaya. Pencak Silat is closely tied with Indonesia's history of tribal warfare, ancient kingdoms, and the independence from Dutch colonial rule. From generation to generation until today, Pencak performances animate wedding parties, celebrations of rice, harvest, and many other kinds of national festivities. The different styles of Pencak Silat developed due to different physical environments of Indonesia. In the coastal area, Pencak Silat styles use a very low kuda-kuda, or stance, and prefer hand techniques, whereas in the mountain areas, the kuda-kuda is higher, and foot techniques are dominant. Through cultural exchange, existing Silat styles were enhanced and new styles were formed. Population movement, the expansion of kingdoms, and migration caused the different Pencak Silat forms to influence each other. Pencak Silat has been tested in combat for over centuries. It utilizes head, hands, elbows, knees, and legs in its techniques. Pencak Silat focuses on the use of leverage and angles rather than size and power to defend against an attacker. It covers all fighting ranges, high, mid, low, and ground fighting. Unlike some modern martial arts, it has been designed to defend against multiple attackers. Today, Pinchak Silat falls into four categories. Seni, or artistic aspect. Bela Diri, or self-defense. Tenaga Dalam, or internal power. Olahraga, or the sport athlete.